right, I'm going to need some help from everybody. Help me sing this because it's got lots of high notes in it. Way too high for us gorillas. So come on, help me out now. Okay, now, everybody quiet down because I'm about to render a poem that I wrote by Donette Ross, I think. If you need me, call me. No matter where you is, just don't reverse the charges. You know, I used to think of our love as the mighty hackberry tree, proud and strong, till you hacked it down with your chainsaw heart. And now, our love is like a stump, just a resting place for wayward vermin. Marilla, I cannot express the depth of my love for you. But a writer once put it in the most beautiful words when he said, our love is deeper than a tiny speck on a flea, on a hare, on a wart, on a frog, in a hole in the bottom of the pool. And I can't think of nothing deeper than that, can you?
Doing it sweet, serious, like the record.
Oh.
You know, do it nice.
Nice?
Romantic.
I don't ever do nothing nice. Wait, how's it go?
Look, I know. You must rewind that. Think Diana Ross.
I know. You must follow the sun.
It's what? Rewind. That's better. But Diana.
Okay, just like her. Here we go.
I know.
Wow.
I know you must follow the sun.
There it is.
Wherever it leads.
Billy Bob, you think I got close enough to Donette Ross?
I'd say so. I don't think you could have got any closer if you'd used the record. Get on with your life. Now you're just gonna stand there waiting for Esmeralda forever?
Yeah, that's the stand right here in this spot.
Have you forgotten all the bad things that happened between you and her?
Yeah, I forget all that. Even that time she brought that old flea bag dog over and I caught them fleas and had to go down to SPCA and get dipped.
Shaved.
Yeah, they shaved me in it.
You forgot that?
Yeah. I forgot all about that.